Broadcasting live from the Renton Market. That's right, KRAZ-TV on the web at .com. Doc Martin here. Well, there you see the picture. That is Shocked by Supernova 1987A. It's going through its phases there of spewing out the masses, so that's it moving, folks. That is our astronomy picture of the day. And we always have a new one fresh every day at KRAZ TV. Now, here was a trip out. 465 kilometers a second, but the density is 9.3 protons. Almost a magnitude up from the other day. That's 9 protons, free ionized protons in a space that big. How could we harness that energy if them going to the ground? And there's streams of it. There must be trillions of protons in the air right here right now. There are billions. How can we harness that? That is the energy. Okay, a CME hit, Tony. A CME hit Earth's magnetic field on February 26th at -21 UT. Although the impact was weak, it did spark some auroras around the Arctic Circle. Oh, but look, this is spaceweather.com. I go there. Look, the density of the sun throwing crap out is 9.3 protons per cubic centimeter.
You know, until we get a standardized kilogram, the universe is just getting fatter.
Well, what it means is, how can we harness that and use it for our uses? Beats me.
I'm not even ambitious enough to get this cup of coffee done right. I don't think I'm going to figure out how to work this.
Look, there are no there's no active storm warnings in the United States.
Really? That's good.
That's no radio. This web page could even save your life.
Yeah. Provided you had, like, you know, a Wi-Fi where you're in danger.
Or a 4G account on your phone. He still has carrier pigeons, folks. 3.0, Central Alaska. 4.5, Southwestern Siberia. Yesterday, there were 9 earthquakes in Siberia in the same region. There he is. Did you fix your problem?
No.
Do you need me to use the auger?
Not yet.
Oh, but not this morning. 4.5, north of Indonesia, Halmahera. It says north of Halmahera, Indonesia. I don't know where it's at. 4.6 near the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.5 southwestern Siberia. You got an A though, didn't you? On your project. That's right, baby. 4.9 south of the Fiji Islands. 2.5, Southern California. 5.4, Southern Mid-Atlantic Ridge.
I hear they're going to try to shoot Mariana's Trench as a tourist destination.
Well, 5.4, Kuril Islands. 3.1, Texas Panhandle region. 4.5, Kuril Islands. 4.7, southwest of Africa. No, no. 5.0, south of the Fiji Islands. It's actual continental shift and pole reversal. 4.5, southwestern Siberia, Russia. Yesterday there were 9 earthquakes in this region here. That's a lot. That was, one of them was 6.7. 4.3, southern Peru. 4.7 near the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.8 south of the Fiji Islands. 2.7 Nevada. 2.9 Moto Passage, Puerto Rico. 4.3 northern Xinjiang, China. 3.0 Central Alaska. I guess that's back to that, so. Now, wait a minute. Hey, look. Look. Now we draw this up. Now the quakes that are here are shown on this map. That's the quakes that happened today. Now watch what happens when I pull through day 7.
Is this a normal amount of activity?
Yeah. Let's see where it's at on the rims.
Yeah, you sort of get the whole tectonic plate thing figured out.
Yeah, it is continental shift and pole reversal coming.
I believe it suffers.
Listen, folks, I'll see you later. Goodbye, KRAZ TV.